Hello, and that was the transcription I did of an aerobics dance cover version of the Beyonce song Check On It. That goes back to 2006, but I wanted to redo this one so that it had the notes going across the bottom there, because I think it's a really solid bass line in that kind of finger funk genre, and I highly recommend that you look at it. So yeah, again, I wanted to revisit it, but the whole get down with the gangsta thing didn't quite feel right to me, so I just put the chords down and then played around with some Apple loops in GarageBand, and that's what you heard there, the rest of what you heard. And again, you can find this transcription at musento.com when you sign up for an intermediate bass lesson plan. Okay, back to this bass line. Yeah, some great 16th note rhythms in here. It's a great feel. It's an upbeat dance kind of feel. So I highly recommend you look at it if you're looking for some new groove lines to add to your repertoire. There's only four chords to the whole song, and it's a great song to pull out at a jam session. Everyone will have a good go on it. So I think the best thing that I could do is probably just play it again, but at a slower tempo. This is going to be at 106 beats per minute. What you just heard was at 126 beats per minute. So this will be at the entire song at 106 beats per minute. 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Again, you can find this transcription at musento.com under an intermediate bass player lesson plan, or when you create a new lesson with a learning song subject. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.